here. I know President Obama wants to get the majority of the money from the rich. I'm not familiar. Will that be enough money to stimulate the economy or get us on track? I just know that. Can we just finally find a set rate of how much money you're going to borrow, where this money will come from? I feel Congress should sit there from both parties and say to President Obama and say to themselves, what are we actually borrowing? Where are we getting it from, and how would it be used? Three simple questions. We haven't seen that. We're seeing theories of, he may use it on this, he may use it on that, from both parties. I don't want to see we may. I don't want to see President Obama, who said in a speech yesterday, I got the pens, I'm ready to go. Well, right now, your pens can wait, because I want to see what's going on. And we are running out of time. We have 1 minute left.
1 minute left. Wow.
Time goes fast. We're having fun.
You know what? I want you to play the last clip, America.
Establishment.
Yeah. Well, anyway, so Obama, he like at least borrowed $3 trillion for all his packages, and now he wants to tax the rich for the $3 trillion. Where is this country going to go to from this point on?
I don't know.
I mean, for instance, with the Medicare. I actually prefer him taxing the rich than cutting Medicare and getting all these sick people to, you know, like, kick the bucket. I'm glad that he went over rich than the Medicare. But it comes to the point, the rich people should not have to pay for all these procedures that Obama's been doing.
It's true. To an extent, yeah.
And it's like, it's throughout American history, it has been like one windmill after another. Anyone ever read Animal Farm? They all had to build this windmill and promise of a better life. But then after they made the windmill, they use it for something else, then they make a greater windmill. Then after that, a greater windmill. And now it's a $14 trillion windmill. We're going to have to pay that off someday. We all know that. Or our economy is finally done, just like in the times of Germany. We got 20 seconds, 10 seconds, 9 seconds.
We got about, 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Any last words to the...
Any last words? Keep your freedoms, keep your guns, keep all your rights. This is the Irish Wolfhound of America going off. See you next week.